Happy day, children. This is Poonam ma'am and I am going to teach English for class 2. Grammar, name of the topic is usage of has and have. Has and have. Has is used when we speak about one person or a thing. Have is used when we speak about more than one person or thing. Examples: the boy has a ball in his hand. The girls have toys in their hands. So can you see, the boy is only one person, so we are using has. The girls, there are two girls, so we are using have. Have is also used with pronouns like I, we, they, you, etc. Example: I have a jumping rope. They have new clothes. Has is also used with pronouns like he, she, and it. Examples: it has many legs. She has a dog. Usage: has and have are also used in questions. Examples: have you been to London? Who has my pen? Did you have toast for breakfast? Has anyone seen my book? So children, even we can use has and have for questions. And the summary is, has is used for one person or a thing. Example: Sita has a book. Have is used for more than one person or a thing. Have is also used with pronouns like I, we, etc. Example: I have a book. Has and have are also used in questions. Example: do you have a book? So children, we have learned the usage of has and have. And I want you people also to use has and have in your daily routine for the practice. Okay children, thank you. See you next class.